Rusty, let's do this. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. Been fired up for this one. The puck is dropped. Let's go. Directed over to Bruner. Quick feed to Aldridge. Germany's got a hold of the puck. The slap shot's played along the boards. He might have a step here. All alone! Here's a short pass to Lee. Hewitt swooping in on the attack.
Goaltender, he read that perfectly.
Slides the puck across to Kidd. Boston's gained possession. On the attack and on the boards. Here he is with the backhander, and he gets a blocker on that.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Right up Main Street and on the attack. Here's a backhander! Big save in front! Skinner's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Skinner's got great lateral movement, guys, and he's able to shut down cross-crease chances with his post-to-post zone ability. Those saves can really frustrate shooters.
Moves it quickly over to Bruner. The slap shots gain control of the puck against the wall. Williams plays it against the boards. Hangs onto the puck. Puck scooped up by Heward. Moves it to Jacquizzi. Boston's moving it along the wing.
Explosion!
Just wide of the net.
Williams isn't skating as freely as he was earlier in the game. I think he's banged up a little bit here, James. He took a pretty good jolt there, James, and I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still scoreless in this one. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Scores! The magic touch!
The chance was there, and he was on his horse. He was able to pull away from everybody on the breakaway, and it's a nice finish.
Germany's got the opening goal in this contest.
So much time left, but it just feels better to play with the lead, and they must be pretty happy to score that quickly.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Bruner's gonna play it against the half wall. Way too much congestion blocks that. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. They go on the attack through center. Shot! That's not going to fool them. Bruner's got it in the defensive zone. Poked away at center by Lee. Germany's got a hold of the puck now. The slap shots have it now. And he slides it quickly to Bruner. Here we go. Puck's in deep. The Hogs have it against the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Jacquizzi. Moves behind the net. Scores!
Right back to the beginning of the night when the game was tied to start. Nobody has the upper hand anymore. This is a really good place to get lost on the ice. The defensemen are down low defending. The forwards are worried about the point. If you can find this high slot play, you often are going to get a one-timer.
Past the midway mark in this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. grabs the puck at center. Bruner's got it against the boards. Dupuis lugging the puck. Slides it diagonally to Jacquezi. Oh, a lot of truculence with that.
That hit was delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play. That's to send a message.
Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Oh, a clutch save.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Played big in the moment there. Behind the net, looking for the transition game. Now a quick pass to Aldridge. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kidd. And that's broken up. And he slides it quickly to Jacquezi. Big time stop with the glove. Skinner is going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. And he takes the dish. Boston's got the puck. Quick pass to Lindgren. Takes a shot. Shuts him down. Quick feed to Aldridge. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Boston's moving it up the ice. Sends it into the offensive zone. Quick pass across to Aldridge. Handles the pass. And that's just out of reach. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. A clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Lots of time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Jacquezi's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. The slap shots move the puck in the defensive zone. And now it's over to Aldridge. Takes the feed. Heads to the back of the net. The Hogs scoop it up along the boards. Germany's got the puck now. Grabs it in his own end. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Germany's gained possession along the boards. Looks to pass it to Kidd. Germany's got it along the wall. And he takes a shot. And that caroms off a body in the lane. There's an injection of energy with that hit. Passes it over to Kidd. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
Scores! And just like that, they've got it front. I like the way they've been playing here, James. It felt like they were going to get a scoring chance. They get one, and they don't miss. Now they've got the lead. Well, that's about how you draw that up. I mean, you get an odd man break. You try to expose the defensive team. They scramble, and you finish. Perfectly done.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Germany's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Quick stop! Denies them in close.
He's going to feel like he got robbed. I mean, when he gets in that close, James, it's usually money.
Point shot! Boston's got control of the puck. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Can't get a hold of that pass. play.
Maybe just a touch over-aggressive here as they try to get the equalizer, but now they got to kill a penalty.
The slap shots get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Now the power play guys are hungry and over the boards quickly. This is their first power play tonight. Of course, it starts with a face-off in the offensive zone.
Here's a short pass to Bruner. Moves it in front. Takes a shot. Just wide.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Wilson's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Puck is dropped. He wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And a successful clearing attempt. Germany's got the puck along the wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Great pass from off the right side. Picks off the feed. Boston's got the puck along the boards.
Queasy's time is almost done.
And a great job by the shorthanded unit those last few moments as the penalty expires.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
And it's kicked away. Sends the pass over. Hammered into the boards.
Wow, he closed off his room, slammed him into the boards. They're still rattling.
Germany's got the puck in the corner. Boston's got it against the boards. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. The Hogs gain possession along the wall. Boston's got the puck against the boards. Grabs it in his own end. Williams takes the puck. Into the offensive zone, down the right wing. Turns it aside with a glove. Skinner's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Aldridge is a physical player, and he knows he can be effective when he throws solid body checks, guys. That's his truculent zone ability, and you've got to be aware when he's on the ice.
Hewitt's got it through center. Moves it quickly over to Hewitt. Slides the puck across to Jacquezzi. With possession along the wall.
Explosion!
With the 40 again.
Again and again. How does he not notice? Get the puck, move the puck, get your head up.
And it's a quick pass to Kidd. Germany's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Hewitt. Takes the puck. Keeps possession on the play. Receives the pass. Jacquezzi's staying the line and on the attack. Slides the puck over. Cuts into the paint. And nearing the final minute of the second. Slides the puck down low. They score! And they double it up.
The momentum in a game is something. You can't touch it, you can't see it, but you can feel it. You get one, you get another one, now you're rolling. Oh, he doesn't miss on the one-timer. He absolutely powders the perfect pass.
The slap shots have made their way back to center ice with now a little breathing room, a two-goal lead late in the second.
After the initial rush on the bench, the coach was down and back on the bench, reminding everybody, don't take any time off. Let's get to the intermission where we are.
Can't make the connection on the pass. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we've got a third period just around the corner. crowds are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. Here we go. Period number three is now underway. Well, it's been a fun one here tonight as the third period is underway. Ray, what did you make of the first two periods?
Boston's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Germany's got possession of the puck. Centering pass! And that goes off a stick. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Pass across to Aldridge. Takes the return feed. The slap shots will play it in their own end. Quick pass to Lindgren. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Bruno's got it now deep inside his own end. And they send it right back to him. And they'll dump it in. Slides the pass over to Lee. Nice feed to the right wing. The slap shots gain possession. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Quick shot! Oh, what a paddle save on the play!
I love watching him do this. It's like he's got the puck on his string. He just dangles around defenseman, draws him in, goes around him, gets a chance on net. This time, though, the goalie beats him.
Germany's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Aldridge. Shot! Here he is from the slot! He scores! Well, when it rains, it pours!
Man, they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance. Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Takes possession. Gets in front of it.
Explode!
There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials. The slap shots are getting called for boarding on the play. Unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
And so they'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not want on your first power play to have a poor one, because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on.
Oh, he kind of struggled with that one, but he got just enough to keep it out.
Skinner's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Smart read on the play as both centers were tied up on the draw. Boston's got the puck behind the net. Moves it over to Jacquezi. Feeds the puck to Kidd. Here's a short pass to Lee. And now he moves it to Jacquezi. Slides the puck to Lindgren.
Aldridge is ready to join the play.
Germany's PK unit gets their man out of the box. Scores! On the rebound and puts it home! The Hogs have got one back here now in the third.
They're really going to have to push. They're going to run out of time here in the last period.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Sends it over to Aldridge. Nice pass.
Aldridge's skills are evident, but what I like, James, is how he sees the ice so well. Everybody's a dangerous player when he's got the puck.
Moves it quickly over to Dupuis. Fantastic save!
That cross-crease pass has no chance. The goalie snuffs it out.
Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. The slap shots gain control of the puck. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Boston's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Scores!
You're down by a couple. You want to give yourself the opportunity for a tying goal. They've done that with this one here. Now that's a goal scorer's goal right there, James. He establishes position low in the slot and zips the backhander past the goalie.
Boston's got one back here, yes. Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset. It changes the way you approach this. And you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
Plays it to another!
Yeah, it's been a theme tonight for him, James. It's like there's not even a puck out there. He just keeps running into the opposition time and time again.
Germany's got a hold of it along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Aldridge has got it along the wing. Handles the puck at the point. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Grabs control of it at the point. Manages to hang on. And that's blocked in traffic. Hammers a shot. He scores! And we're all tied up late here in the third.
Well, you can never quit. Keep plugging away. You look for that tying goal. They got it now.
Situation critical as we approach the final minute of the third. Gets the puck in deep. Grabbed along the board by Heuer. Bruner's got the puck now in his own end. Moves it to Heuer. Heuer's got it in the offensive zone. The slap shots get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Pokes it away in his own end. Sends it down low. Pass broken up. The slap shots will play it from the defensive zone. Steps inside. The slap shots have it now. Quick pass to Bruner. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
Heuer's never going to quit on a play, and we saw that in that last chance, James.
Explosion!
He looks like the play's dead, but he still gets a pretty good chance on goal.
And he comes up with it. Covers it up, and we'll get a stoppage in play. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. There's the horn for regulation, and it solves nothing. Overtime coming up right after this. Hard to find a more exciting stretch in any part of sports. Overtime, let's go. Puck is dropped on overtime. Let's find out if there's any heroes out there. Sends it in on the attack. Bruner's taking it from his own end. And he slides it quickly to Aldridge. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Sends it quickly to Lindgren. And that pass is stolen. Made the stop on that play. Quick feed to Dupuis. A little back and forth. For the win! Off the outside of the iron and we'll play on.
Boston's got to feel a little unlucky here. Off the post and the game's still tied.
Takes the feed. There's the whistle as the play was offside.
Jacquezi's really good at creating space for himself, even when he's turning on a dime. Guys, his elite edge's zone ability allows him to carry that speed into those turns and open up some lanes for him to maneuver in. Let's see what he does here.
Sends a pass over. And there's the save. Germany's got it in their own zone. Takes the pass.
Center field.
The show in overtime, gets the extra point, everybody goes home happy.